Oh, bugger. This is called How to Deal with a Monster. Didn't anyone ever tell you how to deal with a monster? You don't let a monster live in darkness, rule from the shadows. You lure the monster out, expose it to the light, watch it shrink to its true size. See how pitiful it really is. Watch the fear evaporate. See its control and power for what it really is. An elaborate illusion. Instead, you did nothing. And now you're the one who will pay for the monster's crimes. There you go.